Did you know in the Suicide Squad, Harley Quinn changed her outfit since the first Suicide Squad movie? Before, you could see Harley wearing a jacket that reads on the back, Property of the Joker, which was obviously before her Birds of Prey movie, in which the Joker breaks up with Harley Quinn. In the Suicide Squad, we can see Harley put on a jacket that now reads, Live Fast, Die Clown, which shows her character arc in getting over the Joker and becoming more independent as the movie goes on.